Welcome back to another great day at SMK8. My name is Jada.
And my name is Kiara.
Today is Thursday, November 18th. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may now be seated. Now to Kiara with the weather, birthdays, and lunch.
For today's weather, we have a high of 79 with a low of 48. It will be sunny with winds up to 8 miles per hour. And for today's birthdays, we have Zuri Clark, Kalani Curry, and Kwalik Legree. We hope you all have a wonderful birthday. And for today's lunch, we have chicken nuggets with whole grain dinner rolls and corn. A choice of juice, a choice of fruit, or a choice of milk. Hey Jada, do we have any announcements for today?
Well, Cardinals, it's another great day at SMK8. For our spotlights today, we have a few classes that like our school. Here they are. We will be back tomorrow with more. And students, make sure to sign the AEW, which is the American Education Week banner. Makeup Picture Day is Monday, November 22nd. Hey Kiara, how many days are left until Thanksgiving break?
We only have 5 more days left until Thanksgiving break. I can't wait to eat the delicious food.
And speaking of Thanksgiving, do you have any Thanksgiving facts or riddles?
Yes, I do, Jada. Did you know that the first Thanksgiving was celebrated in 1621 over a 3-day harvest festival? It included 50 pilgrims, 90 Wampanoag Indians, and lasted 3 days. I also have a Thanksgiving riddle.
What is it?
I don't know math, but mathematics love me at a Thanksgiving table. What am I?
I don't know. What are you?
A pumpkin pie!
And what is our character trait for November?
Our character trait for November is empathy. Cardinals, we hope you are showing empathy towards one another.
And what is our word of the day?
Our word of the day is thankful. Pleased or relieved. They were thankful that the war was finally over. What is the quote for today?
For today's quote, gratitude is when memory is stored in the heart and not in the mind, by Lionel Hampton. Thanks for joining us, Cardinals. We will see you tomorrow and have a great day. Stay safe and remember, Cardinals soar, every day we rise.
Bye!
Feel better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah. Better when I'm dancing.